Hello students, in this part we are going to learn about magnetic field due to solenoid. In this we are going to learn that how the magnetic field will produce with the help of solenoid. So now the first question come, what is solenoid is? Solenoid is basically an insulated material over which we are going to wound a wire. Here you can see we have taken a cardboard and over that cardboard we have put a windings and this will convert it as in solenoid. So solenoid is defined as an insulated material over which we have wounded an wire, or we can say conducting wire. So when the current started flowing through it, so it will produce an magnetic field. So we are going to understand that what will be the field pattern in the case of solenoid, as we have discussed in the straight conductor and in a circular current carrying conductor. So here if you will see that the current enters from the one end and it comes out from the another end. So now what happens if we are going to sprinkle some iron filings around it? We found that the magnetic field will originate from the north pole and it will comes to the south pole, means outside it is flowing from north to south and inside it is flowing from south to north. Here if you will see that the point where the current enters, as the current flows in a clockwise direction, so it makes a south pole, and the another end from where the current comes out, it makes a north pole. If we will reverse the polarity, then we will have this side, means the opposite south side, we have the south pole and then we have a north pole. If we are going to ignore intermediate north and south pole, then this solenoid will behave as a bar magnet. It means what we are going to conclude from this, here the magnetic field line will be similar to the bar magnet, means near the poles the magnetic field intensity will be maximum, and outside, or we can say at the corner or at the center, the field lines will be minimum. And this is what we have discussed and we are going to conclude. So if you are going to study this one, you can say that if we are going to increase the number of turns, the magnetic field will also be increased, right? And if we are going to reduce the number of wires, we found that magnetic field will be low. Now the question come, what is the use and why we have made this solenoid? Because of this we can increase the intensity of the magnetic field and decrease the magnetic field. So I hope this solenoid is clear. Now conclusion. Now if we see the conclusion after the experiment, that what conclusion we have drawn, that the magnetic field inside the solenoid is uniform. Why it is uniform? Because you have seen what is solenoid, we have already discussed, it is an insulated, matlab aap koi bhi hollow, suppose I will take a pan and if I will remove its refill, so obviously it will be hollow, and if I am going to take a copper wire or any wire and if I am going to wind a wire over like this and I am going to connect this wire with one end and the another wire with the another end of the battery, then what will happen? The current will start flowing through it. So inside the solenoid the magnetic field is uniform. Kyun uniform hogi? Agar current jo hai yahan se enter kar raha hai, matlab current kaisa flow ho raha hai, it is flowing in a clockwise direction, so it will behave as a south pole and it will behave as a north pole, kyunki jahan se current anti clockwise direction mein ya bahar aa raha hai wo north pole bana raha hai. To current kaise, humne dekha magnetic field lines kaise travel karti hai, it always travel from north pole to the south pole outside the magnet, and from the inside it is traveling from south to the north pole. So inside the magnetic field the field lines are, we have seen that it will be uniform. Second thing, it will behave as a bar magnet. क्यों behave करेगा bar magnet के जैसे? क्योंकि एक तरफ इसका south pole है, एक तरफ इसका north pole है. Inside the magnet, एक बार clockwise में हो रहा है, एक बार anti clockwise में, मतलब south बन रहा है फिर north बन रहा है, south बन रहा है फिर north बन रहा है. But practically जहां पे current enter कर रहा है, that is your south pole, and where it is leaving, it is in north pole. Where you can understand like this, when the current flows in a clockwise direction south, and when it is anti-clockwise direction, it is north. Another thing, that the magnetic field intensity will be maximum near to its pole. Where it will be maximum? Near to its pole. क्यों? क्योंकि यहाँ पे magnetic field कैसी है? बहुत ज्यादा dense है, पास पास है, right? So the magnetic field will be maximum near to its pole and minimum where? Outside, or we can say at the center of the solenoid. So this is all conclusion which we have seen. क्यों होंगी यहाँ पे? क्योंकि यहाँ magnetic field line कैसी है? दूर दूर है, तो obviously यहाँ पे क्या होगी? इसका effect कम होगा, तो यहाँ पे क्या होगी? Magnetic field will be lesser and here the magnetic field will be maximum. All these conclusion which we have drawn from the solenoid. So I hope it is clear to you.
थैंक यू।